Foarte prostă. Jucătorii mei au fost total deconcentrați și în atac și în apărare. Multe ratări, 26, 4 de 3 puncte și 13 libere ratate. Ce să mai aștepți? Și îmi pare rău că așa am terminat competiția în Eurocup, adică pe lângă faptul că am calificat mai departe, de asta infrângerea asta mă doare mai mult decât nu sunt supărat că am pierdut meciul. Bă, poți să pierzi meciul, dar cu atitudinea asta n-ai voie. Atitudinea asta așa, deconcentrat, hai, lasator, așa, jumate de echipă e deja în avion sau acasă și așa. Eu înțeleg că e și oboseala și am venit, mai avem un meci și vine vacanța, toată lumea dorește vacanța, dar n-ai voie așa.
We play terrible. We didn't deserve to be on that court today. I think everybody was too happy that we made it to the next round and wasn't concentrating on this game.
It was a bad attitude, or do you expect the holidays?
Well, I don't know if I didn't see it before the game, like, but obviously, like how we looked on the court, it was bad attitude, and this is not the team that we've been all fall.
We'll have a short holiday. Holidays only 2 weeks, and then on 7 January starts Eurocup again.
Yeah, it's short, but it's short every year. So I think we have experienced players know this and know that we have to get back on the court as soon as possible. Oh, it was nice. That was the best part of the day, you know, to make kids smile and that's what life is about.
You like the situation with the boys?
Yes, yes, it was very nice. I guess they give them to poor children or something, I don't know, but it's a very nice act. I wish everywhere would be like this. Santa, it's he's from Finland, so he's cool. He's cool with me. He's my neighbor. So we're cool, we talk a lot, you know. I say, tell him who's bad over here and who's good, you know.